How to unpublish a Facebook page with new page experience. So I have a video on how to unpublish Facebook page. You can check the description, all right? And it is using the classic page experience, which you can see the menu is a little bit different. So today I'll be sharing more about how you can do it in this new page experience. So now you are in the new page experience. You can see that some of these are being blacked out, grayed out. So this means that I have not switched to the profile. So new page experience, to go to that profile, you need to switch the profile. Where do you switch it? You go to the top right, click on the arrow here, see all profiles, and you can pick whichever page that is the profile. Just click on it, and you can see that the moment I click on it, you can see that everything is being opened up, no more gray. So now how do you unpublish this page? You go to top right, just make sure that you are choosing the right profile. Go to settings and privacy, and then click settings. And when you click settings, you can see the privacy here. Just click on privacy. After you click on privacy, you can see here, Facebook page information. Just click on Facebook page information. And you can see here, the activation and deletion. Just click on view, and you can see here the activate page, which is temporary, or delete the page, which is permanent. So you just click continue for the activation, not deleting. Continue. So I need to have my password. Let's key in the password. All right, next, have to put in the reason. Say this is temporary, I'll be back. Okay, if you're deactivating your account, make sure that you still have access to the email address or phone number that you log in to use. So automatically reactivate my account in 7 days or how many days? Okay, I just put 1 day. Then I spend too much time on Facebook, just put accordingly and then deactivate. Deactivate now. And it's deactivated. Then it will reactivate after 1 day. So if you want to reactivate, so when you click on the top right, you can click on the arrow, click on it, and you can see all profile, and you notice that the page that you deactivate is now is gone. It's really scary. But don't worry, first you go to settings and privacy, go to settings, and then you go to privacy, then you go to your Facebook information, scroll all the way down, you can see reactivate a profile or page. Just click on view, and you can see here, reactivate. So this is deactivated, I just deactivated just now. Now I want to reactivate, reactivate, and boom, it is back. So I'm back to this profile. I just have to go see page, and boom, I'm here, back to the new page experience for Facebook. Okay, so this is how you can deactivate or unpublish your Facebook page in new page experience, and how you can reactivate it back again. If you like what I share, give me a like and subscribe to this channel right now. See you next time. Goodbye.